Razik's quick tips. Today we'll be covering the forehand. Our basic forehand stroke. Rack it back, not up too high, about shoulder height. Drop the forearm and come through and hold the line on the ball. Let's see that. The main thing to remember here is as you come through, your racket is parallel to the floor as you go through the ball. That's what we mean by hold the line. Again, on the forehand, if I have a lot of time on the ball, I like to square up, take my time, and hit through the ball.